Well, what do you know?
Recognize the twisted trees?
Oh, I recognize the twisted trees.
This is an elemental tree.
Oh, look at it.
Just like a centennial.
Yeah, that's right.
Hello, brother. As promised, I've come to help heal you, and everyone here is going to help heal you, all right? We want you back on your feet and back in the game. All right. Bring food for the white elemental. Make sure that you heal. I first give you meat. Ask the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Four directions, four colors, the animals, and all the other elementals to help this white man become strong again. That is to strengthen the body. And bring forth genes to help clear your mind. Do not let the past stop you from going forward. What once was strong is to be strong again. White elemental, I give you back your land. You are back in control of this area. The way it should be, the way it's always been, the way it would always be.
This is the food that we left for the elemental for strength of body, mind, and soul, and to make it strong and to help it get more energy so it can do its job.
All right, we've given the blessings and the foods for the white elemental because the balance is off here because the white elemental's been sick. So this will instantly help them, and it's our honor to be able to help the spirits at any time. So, you know, the paranormal isn't about getting evidence all the time. It's not always about the big scares. Sometimes it's just about helping the spirits, helping other people who are being bothered by spirits. This is what we do. And yeah, that's it for now.
Is everything safe here now?
Yeah.
That was a yep, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
That's really nice to hear. White elemental, are you healed and happy now?
Paranormal.
Paranormal, that's a great word. Exactly what we're involved with.
The bulrush, it's a strong medicine for them. I gave him some birch bark to help him with his nature. I gave him some cornmeal so that his travels will be better. I also gave him sulfur so he can trap demons and kill them. Whatever he wants, he'll use. This is just his final step of healing. You only use so much of it and it'll go out. Then I'm going to do a water blessing and we're done here. So, we'll talk to you in a bit. I pour this for the white elemental to be strong and back where he belongs.
Blessings.
I pour this for anyone who's lost their life here, for any reason, to be at peace.
Blessings.
I pour this water to show that all good spirits are forgiven and you are loved.
Blessings.
I pour this in remembrance of anyone who's lost their lives here in a way that is tragic, but not of their own hand.
Blessings.
And I pour this water for all good spirits so that they may travel and go where they wish.
Blessings.
See you, see ya.
See you, see ya.
White elemental, are you here? Show me crossed for yes. Are you fully healed? Are you ready to take back your place? Not yet? How much time do you need? Just a few minutes more? Yes. Would you like us to stay until you're full charged? No? Not necessary? Are you happy with what we did? Okay, well, elemental, this is your place again, mate. You're in charge. Yes. All right, take care, brother.
That's amazing.
He's back in service.